Fawr yn y subject of getting creative with your stuff. You le mi say bochi, 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 bochi. A lot. And you'll think, what the fuck? Is he a pleb? Now pleb's just entered my brain. As the brain does this, it'll search for answers and come up with stuff. It knows a one. Wait, you know, alternative words. Fucking pleb. There you go. But anyway, bochy not, bochy boch, boch is me. Bochy baby, bochies. And they always will be babies to me, but they ran round with dummies and bochies. And they love being in, cosy, with the bottles of milk. So when they won't come out, I call them me bochy boch babies, because they want to come and stay in with me milky moch. Me nanny Carol, bochy boch, wipe me mum, 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 wipe me bum, bum, bochy bochy, mum, boch, boch. This is the fucking narrative that still goes on between their ears, and probably always will. It's a cognitive, It's a nice place to be. In that bochy zone. I love the bochiness. But you know, not every day. It's like every day. Ugh. So bochy is short for bottle. I want me bochy, bochy boch baby, bochy boch bastards. Bochy boch bastards. That's got me getting a bit vicious, that. Because when they won't come out, then that's like, bochy boch, because bastards means you got no dad. Sounds harsh, that, but because they're not wanting a dad, so the bochy boch bastards, when they're pushing the fucking luck, and I've organised the day, and they go, so bochy boch Starbucks is where they go for the hot chocolates. So yeah, that's covered bochiness. But I mean, there's a whole world of usage there with that, isn't there, really? The bochy bochy bochy. Bochiness, bochy, wachy.